Hi guys, I'm Carrie with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is 6-month-old Ray. Ray's a German Shepherd mix coming to us for the 2-week board and train program, and she's actually the second one in her family to be with us, so I'm excited to make their family whole. She's got lots of energy, she's very friendly, she jumps a whole lot. I don't know if you can see, but she's been jumping on me all morning since I got her. She's super friendly and gets along with other dogs sometimes. So we're gonna make sure she works around other dogs and learns how to greet them without being so rambunctious. But she's really obedient so far. So let's just see what she knows right now. Ray, come. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. Down. Sit. Down. 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 Okay. Place. Good. Sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down. Good girl. Okay, so she knows place, which is pretty awesome. She knows sit, but this jumping is definitely something that we're gonna work on. And making sure she knows how to hold those commands until she's given the command to be released, okay? So I look forward to showing you what she can do in just 2 short weeks. Ready? Come on.
Thank you. Vince, and this is Ray. And she just finished her off-leash training, and she's been doing great. This is her big brother who went through it as well. So now we have two wonderful trained dogs. I can't wait to have them home and take them for walks and have a great time. Carrie and Tank and the whole off-leash team are fantastic, and we love them. And they just make our family so much better, the way the dogs behave and are around us. It really gel with us.
And they treat our dogs like family too.